Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
What a superstar! So beloved that these fans are closing behind him!
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on. And there's the toss.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from
Watch out!
High risk, and the risk pays off.
What's your take on Seth Rollins, Kane? If you were in there against him, what would you do?
Well, with the kind of streak he's been on, I wouldn't bet against him. I mean, mentally and physically, this guy is at the top of his game right now.
The suplex. He's firing now.
John Cena, the 250-pounder from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, right to the gut.
What a fierce kick.
Bam!
That'll leave a mark.
He's got him up.
And again, Cena going to the top.
Whoa, whoa!
What a kick that was.
He's got it!
A sharp kick.
Cena controlling the head.
Reversal!
A sharp elbow drop.
Say what you want about Seth Rollins, but he sure is tough.
Well, listen. We knew this was going to be close, but if he can lash out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back in this. Wow! Cena flies from time to time, but whoa!
Hooking away.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
What great action we've had in this match.
Suddenly, he's in control. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
The man is the epitome of cold and calculated.
Rollins, what a move! What a smart move!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Whoa! Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here he is your winner, Seth Rollins.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.